Hello, this is your Roseville Neck and Back Pain Relief Chiropractor, Dr. Eric Lund. What causes lower back pain? Lower back pain is frequently caused by one or more of the five vertebrae in your lower back shifting out of alignment and literally getting stuck, losing its ability to bend and rotate when we move our lower back. So it's sort of like taking one worker away from a group of five and asking the remaining four workers to do the same amount of work. This leads to all kinds of overcompensation in the other vertebra and can even alter function in the mid-back as well. So depending on which nerves get irritated, problems can include lower back pain, buttock pain, leg pain, and hip pain. Another common problem that occurs when back pain is present is muscle spasms in the back. This is due to a reflex reaction where the brain receives the pain signals from the back and in response sends signals back to the muscles to tighten in an attempt to protect the hurt area. This becomes a vicious cycle and may continue until the joint is unlocked or released, which is the purpose of the chiropractic adjustment. So chiropractic treatment for these problems works great because it uses a physical form of treatment to restore movement to the joint, which in turn shuts off the signals from the joint to the brain, and in turn the protective muscle spasm discontinues. So sometimes the improvement is immediate, but more often several treatments may be required to complete the task. But in general, recovery time is shorter the closer to the time of injury or onset of symptoms you are treated. So obtaining an appointment immediately or sooner rather than later is wise. Thanks for watching. This has been your Roseville Neck and Back Pain Relief Chiropractor, Dr. Eric Lund.